Yes.
But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel if you know what I mean.
Keeping it real.
Hello and welcome back to the channel. My name is Steven and this is Steel Keeping It Real. So you know what today is. Just another Mashup Monday. That's right, it is Mashup Monday. And what I do here is I go on YouTube and try to find some of the best mashups out there to present to you guys. Now, I do listen to about 10 to 15 seconds to make sure it is worthy for your ears. And then I present them. So if you are still here, please don't forget to hit the like button, the subscribe button, and the notification button, because I'm doing at least 15 videos each and every week. So this last one that I'm going to do for tonight, because I had some other ones, but I knew they were going to get blocked by YouTube, so I'm not even going to bother with them. The last one I'm going to do is Folsom Prison Gangstaz, and that means it's Johnny Cash versus Eazy E. Now, this is another one that I've had for a while, and it's just the first time I heard it, I was like, well, this is different, and I was surprised that, hey, this actually works. So I downloaded it, and I've had it since. So you will hear for yourself what this is all about, and when you're done, or when the video is done, please let me know. Do you like it? Do you not like it? Would you download this song? Have you already heard this song? Let me know. Give me some feedback. I love feedback. And if you haven't noticed, I eventually will get around to commenting, or at least acknowledging that I've seen your comments. I'm pretty good at doing that. So without any further ado, let's get into Folsom Prison Gangstaz.
And here we go.
Hello, I'm Johnny Cash.
Oh yeah, let's take a trip. Just sit back and light a spliff with this and don't slip on a funky dope track. Jump back, strapped with a fat Buddha sack and a 7-8 Mac. Don't clean, gangsta lean, I got green, but I served up like it ain't no thing. I hang with OG players, don't set trip, boy, you might get what we call a rat pack. I don't slack when it come to street. I kick real G-funk to a gangsta beat. It's so sweet when you got money to spend. I got a proper big tilt and a fly big Benz. I make ends, spend my dough on no foe. That's how it is and that's how it goes. Act like you know when I creep real slow. Giving love to them players that I know is real G.
When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry.
Dumped up on fools with a quickness, and they got no cure for this sickness. I get paid for the way that I kick this, like a G-star, an OG-star. A real player named Eazy, and I live my life straight crazy. Don't need no punk fools paying me, and broke groupies and hoochies don't faze me. I take two steps back and release myself to put platinum and gold on a record show. I don't brag, but I tell it like it straight up is. Before you do a record, partner, handle your business, and don't get caught slipping on the under, or you might wonder
what's up on the man, G.
I call a spade and get paid. G showed the way, so I give love to him.
When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry.
See, why must I chase the cat and be a dog, a straight up hog? I lead frog to the sound of a gangster beat, so I can hear my record bumping on the Compton Street. That OG B-I-M-P and low G and low hip-hop thugs are so quick to rush us straight to the dirt. Fool, I do work. Nobody
nobody get hurt. That's how it is when it comes to me. Cause I'm the short but wicked player named Eazy. Women can't play me, some say I'm crazy, but I don't think so. Coming through a loco, I can tell damn about a scandalous trick. Let me hit it one time, the trick that's it, but don't trip. Gives my dough to no foe. That's how it is, I got no love for you.
When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry.
If you got love for them gangsters, let me hear you one time if you never try. If you got love for them hustlers, let me hear you say ho if you make it straight to hell.
Folsom City Gangstaz, and come on, go up, there we go, I got some, there we go. Whew. This tablet is so testy, so sensitive sometimes, and then other times it's not. So that was Folsom City Gangstaz. What do you guys think? Did you like it? Did it oddly work for you? Or did you outright hate it? I just thought it was, just like with all the other ones that I normally do, I just felt, how did you even think about doing, you know, Johnny Cash and Eazy E? They're like the two most opposite things in the world, but then you actually think about it, they're not. I mean, he's singing in Folsom, Eazy E was like a gangster who hated the police, probably as well as Johnny Cash did. But they were both on, you know, one end of the law, just a shade away from breaking the law. So, you know, they're probably more similar than we think. And, you know, he was talking about the, you know, things that were happening on the inside, on the outside, and Eazy-E was talking about things that were happening on the inside and the outside. So when you think about it, they're very similar. But hey, who am I to wonder why? So but I liked it. So this will be the last video of the night. So I am on my way to 1,000 subscriptions by Christmas, and I think I'm already at 750, and I thank you very, very much for getting me there. And to get me to my next goal, all I need for you guys to do is like, subscribe, share, and comment. Peace.